After the latest update, we can now add bubbles to the bubble cloud tile to open apps or even folders directly. We have been able to open the app drawer using the bubble cloud watch face complication before. And it was also possible to access our bubble folders directly. But if we don't want to use complication slots for this, adding the bubble cloud tile is a good alternative now. We can set it to automatically open the app drawer, but we can now also place bubbles directly onto this tile. Simply long press the bubble we want to add and select the tile folder in the cloud selector on the top of the screen. The tile will look exactly like our other folders, but it can include an optional more bubble, which takes us onto the app drawer. In fact, we can access the tile folder from the app drawer also. This is where we can make adjustments to the layout and color options. We long press to see the settings for another folder bubble. Notice two new options here. We can include the more bubble in all folders. If you are already in the app drawer, it will take us to the folder configuration screen. But even more importantly, using this other option, we can select which folder appears in the bubble cloud tile. We can see that the Google folder is assigned to the tile currently. We could use the last option to just have the app drawer auto-open as before, or we can assign this currently edited folder to the tile. Look, now my smart lights are all on this tile. A bit crowded, I agree. Let's turn on the porch lights. Wear OS currently allows one tile for each app, but we can easily switch which folder appears in the bubble cloud tile. If you want more, nothing stops you from adding a couple of folder bubbles to the tile folder. The same settings are available in the companion app on the phone. Here you can see the tile folder is marked in the Wear Cloud editor. And you can even change which folder is assigned to the tile. You might have noticed I changed the folder images. This is actually the screen where you can do it using standard Android icon packs or cropping any image. I get a lot of valid criticism about the complexity of this app. The companion app badly needs an overhaul, I agree. Until I get to it, for beginners, I recommend to use the settings directly on the watch instead. As you could see, all settings are available there, laid out in a much more logical manner. Please support my work by liking my videos and even subscribing if you'd like to hear about new features early. I'm very grateful for all the encouragement I receive via 5-star Play Store reviews. Thank you for all the love and support.